Kids have an octopus.
Okay, so today we're going to learn how to kip. So I have my semi-attractive model Steph here with me to show us how to kip. So she's going to, we're going to start off by learning the whole body position. So she's going to squeeze her belly, squeeze her butt, put her hands over. But she's real tight. She should be super stiff. Like I can squeeze her over. Oh, she's not very stiff. So she's going to squeeze her belly. You don't poke your outfits in the butt. It's weird. So squeeze her belly to see if it's tight though. Rock their shoulders to see if they're tight, but don't do it creepy where you're like, oh, do it. So she's right here. The next thing we're going to do is practice the hollow into a super weird. So she's going to squeeze and then arch. Hollow, super. Hollow, super. Hollow, super. So that's the hollow super position. The next thing we're going to do is attempt that on a pull-up bar. So all she's going to do is jump up on the pull-up bar. She's going to grab the bar. She's going to rotate her shoulders in so they're nice and locked in and tight. And then she's just going to squeeze. So she's gonna boost her up because she's 12 inches tall. So from here, your goal is to not let them flail around like a ball throwing a football. So she's gonna squeeze her belly, squeeze her butt, let go, squeeze, let go, squeeze, let go, squeeze, let go, and come down. So what she's going to do next is she's going to do the whole squeeze thing, but now she's going to squeeze and then go into an arch. So squeeze, arch, squeeze, arch. She's going to jump up on the pull-up bar again and see if she can reach it. So now she's going to, you're going to stand right here to make sure she doesn't get out of control, and she's going to squeeze and arch. Squeeze and arch. Every time they're on the bar, you want to check your shoulders, make sure they're rotated in a good position, because if they're out, they're going to plop their shoulders all over the place and get injured. This is another reason why we have to learn a couple of strict pull-ups or establish a strong muscular for the shoulder before we actually learn the kip. So the next thing she's going to do for the kip is she's going to squeeze, arch, and she's going to pop her hips. She's going to jump up there on the pull-up ring. You're going to keep her here because now I'm going to get out of control. So squeeze, arch, pop. Arch, pop. Arch, pop. Arch, pop. Good. So I keep my hand right here just to guide her into place. Next thing she's going to do is as soon as she pops, she's going to pull out and in and then push back and away into an arch. So she's going to hollow arch, pop her hips, and then pull up. And then go down. She's going to grab the bar. Now she's going to hollow, arch, pull up. After she pops, pop, pull away. Pop, push away at the top, and do a super kick. Push away, do a super kick. She gave up on me. So that's the whole pull-up. We don't do kipping pull-ups, but we establish at least a strong base and a shoulder in a strong, stable position. And after we get that, we can start kipping.
Thanks.
Kipping, you're out of breath.